Brandon, this is Jennifer from Dr. Green's office calling to confirm your wisdom tooth surgery for this Thursday at 11. We do require a 24-hour notice of cancellation if you're unable to make it for any reason. Thank you, Dr. Green.
Brandon. Brandon, the little big man. How are you?
I'm good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, that's good. That's real good. You look good. Fit, healthy.
Thanks.
Well, your mom tells me you're thinking about going back to school.
Might.
You should try one of those online schools. I hear they're good. Shop's doing good. Finally making some money again.
Okay. The shop looks good, Mr. Mike.
You know, you're old enough. You can just call me Mike now.
It's easier.
It's crazy how big you've gotten. I remember when you were only this tall.
Yeah, I remember too. You been hanging around David?
He's a good kid.
What are you doing here, Brandon? Call the cops.
Afterwards.
I don't know what you think happened between us. Or with David. But I never touched you.
That's not fair.
I don't know what you want from me. I don't know what to do, okay? It's not everything so black and white. Just let me
stop it.
Come on.
Stop it.
My body is a cage. My body is a cage. We take what we are given. Just because you've forgotten doesn't mean you're forgiven. I'm living in an age that screams my name at night. But when I get to the doorway, there's no one in sight. Mind holds the key. This night, wrap it around.